My name's Nia Griffith and I'm the Welsh Seafood Cluster Manager for North Wales for Metro Business. We're here today with four leading Welsh chefs to prepare the very best of Welsh seafood, to give a masterclass on how to prepare and give you some ideas as well for recipes. The chefs will be using Welsh lobster, Welsh brown crab, Welsh mussels, Welsh scallops, Welsh oysters and Welsh sea bass. And we're very much looking forward to seeing what they get to do and be creative with each Welsh produce.
My name's Hywel Jones and I'm the executive chef of Lucknam Park Hotel and Spa, which is located just outside of Bath, but I am a proud Welshman. So today I'm going to be preparing a delicious little crab tartlet using brown crab, which has been sourced from the Welsh Seafood Cluster. To prepare my crab dish, I'm going to start by humanely killing the crab using a crustacean machine. Then we're going to simply cook the crab in boiling salted water for roughly 10 to 12 minutes per kilo. Once it's cooked, I'm going to allow it to cool down a little bit. Then we're going to prepare the crab to extract both the brown crab meat and the white crab meat. So the white crab meat is found predominantly in the claws and the legs, and there's also some white crab meat in the carcass. And the brown crab meat is from the inside of the shell. So with the brown crab meat, we're going to mix that with some mayonnaise, season it with a little bit of lemon juice and cayenne pepper, and we're going to use that then to dress the white crab meat that we've extracted from the claws. That is very simple preparation. With all the shells left from the crab, we're going to turn that into a crab stock using some vegetables, tomatoes, a little bit of white wine. We're going to simmer that for about an hour. And we're going to clarify it so it's a crystal clear liquid and set that with a vegetarian gelling agent. Then we're going to sit in the bottom of the tar case some autumnal pumpkin chutney, which is fantastic this time of year, the white dressed crab meat, top that with a sheet of the jelly, and then finish it with some sea herbs and some caviar. The reason I chose to prepare crab for this dish is it's a fantastic product. Welsh crab is some of the best I've ever come across in my time cooking. And obviously it's in season, its best months are between April and November, so it's a perfect time of the year for it. So at Lucknam Park we have two restaurants. We have the Michelin starred restaurant Hywel Jones, and we also have the Brasserie restaurant, which is a more casual dining option. What's similar about both restaurants is we rely on absolute top quality ingredients, but just prepared in a slightly different way. The fine dining is obviously a little bit more detailed, whereas the Brasserie is a bit more relaxed and simple. So today's recipe will be posted on the Welsh Seafood Cluster's social accounts. Give it a go and post some pictures, let me see how you get on.